Pin and Francis Lane Marcos. They asked if it is the same person. I said yes. I was once Norman Pangusin and I am Francis Lane Marcos. Kung sino po ako ngayon, yan po ay dahilan sa aking nanay, sa aking ina. Eh nagkataon po na yung aking ina ay inspired sa mga mabubuting gawa ng dating Pangulong Ferdinand Marcos. Eh sabi ng nanay ko, ikaw yan eh. Yan ang gusto kong pangalan mo eh. So ano ang gagawin ko? May kasalanan ho ba ako doon? Eh pinahanap ko nga ako kung may record nga yung Norman Pangusin ng kasamahan. Eh wala naman kong criminal na ginawa eh. Tanong ako sa abogado ko, eh I am Norman Pangusin and Francis Marcos is the same person. May problema ba? Eh sabi ko ng abogado ko, wala. Uulitin ko po. Ako po si Francis Leo Marcos. Kung sino po ako ngayon, nanay ko po ang may gawa. Hindi naman ako nagpunta para gawan mo nga ako ng ID na Francis Marcos. Ay hindi ho. Hindi ko ginawa yun. Nahihirapan ho ako eh. Magmula nung nagkaisip ako, kung sasabihin ko na lang na sino ka, Francis Marcos, paano-ano mo yung Pangulo? Eh, mali ko dyan. Paano-ano mo yung Pangulo? Eh, mali ko dyan.
Led by Lorenzo last May 19th in Quezon City based on the arrest warrant issued by the Baguio City Regional Trial Court, RTC, Branch 60 in 2018 over charges of violating Republic Act 8050, the revised optometry law of 1995. Following his arrest, investigators discovered Marcos also has other arrest warrants issued by various courts. These include an estafa case before the Makati City RTC and violence against women and children, the AWC case before the RTC of Calican City. During the investigation, Lorenzo said Marcos was able to marry three women, two of whom he used the name Francis Leo Marcos, while the other he used the name Norman Mangusin. The NBICCD led by Lorenzo last May 19th in Quezon City based on the arrest warrant issued by the Baguio City Regional Trial Court, RTC, Branch 60 in 2018 over charges of violating Republic Act 8050, the revised optometry law of 1995. Following his arrest, investigators discovered Marcos also has other arrest warrants issued by various courts. These include an estafa case before the Makati City RTC and violence against women and children, the AWC case before the RTC of Calican City. During the investigation, Lorenzo said Marcos was able to marry three women, two of whom he used the name Francis Leo Marcos, while the other he used the name Norman Mangusin. Saturday, June 20th. NBI Cybercrime Division Chief Victor Lorenzo said that they will file the criminal complaints of Norman Mangusin the following week. Lorenzo said his office will transmit before the Manila Prosecutor's Office criminal complaints seeking to hold preliminary investigations against Marcos over allegations of violating the passport law and for concealment of true name in violation of the revised penal code. We found that he has been evading cases that have been filed against the person with the name Norman Mangusin, said the NBI official. He said investigators received information from the Department of Foreign Affairs, DFA, that Marcos holds three passports under the names of Norman Mangazin, Francis Antonio, and Francis Leo Marcos. Lorenzo added that investigators also received certification from the Philippine Statistics Office, PSO, that only the person with the name Norman Mangazin has a birth certificate. Meanwhile, Lorenzo revealed more alleged human trafficking victims of Marcos have appeared before the NBI seeking to file charges against the online personality. The NBI official explained the recent complaints are all connected to the human trafficking case Marcos is facing before the Manila Regional Trial Court, RTC, concerning the sending of Filipino women to Cyprus where they end up as sex slaves. Lorenzo said the NBI also intends to include Marcos in another human trafficking case pending before the Pasay City RTC concerning the raid of a men's club years back where four female minors were discovered among those working there. His managers were charged, but at that time it was not known who was the registered owner. That's why Marcos was not charged, the NBI official explained. Now we have a document showing he is the owner of the club as well as statements identifying him as the owner, he added. The online personality, who is known for his online